We need to warn you, the scenes we're about to show you shocked us when we saw them, and many viewers may feel the same way. It shows a vape being put into a baby's mouth and the infant breathing out smoke. Health experts have been rocked by what they've seen, while police say they're investigating.
He's only 11 months old. As his teenage mum watches on, smiling, the infant's aunt gives him the vape, smoke pouring from his tiny nostrils.
You want to try?
In the background, his carer appears to see a funny side of this sinister act. The video was posted to social media, attracting hundreds of angry comments. Locals on the New South Wales mid-north coast just as furious.
Terrible. Everyone can't believe it. You know, just, why would you give a young baby a vape?
Disgusting. I can't believe this.
She needs to grow up.
7 News is disguising the identity of the baby and his mother for legal reasons.
It is incredibly alarming to see that video of that poor child.
Health experts say the risks to the young child, both short and long term, are one thing, but posting the video online is just as troubling.
This is a massive concern because it does normalise vaping, and it makes light of something that is incredibly dangerous to children and to adults.
If social media is an accurate guide, there is some good news to report. Comments attached to the video suggest the child was taken to hospital, although it's not clear if it's for treatment of any symptoms or just for observation. Police are investigating.
Late today, relatives told 7 News they believe the baby is doing okay.
We would recommend seeking medical advice. So Poison's hotline can provide some great advice, as well as taking the child to hospital.
Evan Batten, 7 News.